battle initiated.
My throttle's dead again. This is so obnoxious.
Maybe we should have had Andrew join as spectator?
I'm gonna try to use my keyboard throttle controls. This is gonna be... I don't know what it is. Some games the throttle kicks in, some games it doesn't. Do me a favor, guys. Don't shoot me, because I'm gonna try to fix my throttle here. Sorry, Eric.
It's alright. Happened.
Okay, that was weird. I didn't even get the screen going black and passed out.
Dance with the missiles.
Finally turn the race commentary off, yay.
Okay, so when I respawn after I die, throttle control's just on. That's gotta be some kind of bug, right?
Sounds like it.
Man, that gladiator takes some damage.
Shields full.
doctor.
And I shooting their
group. Stand by for reintegration.
Well, it wasn't me. You had like three people on you.
Okay.
you guys are kidding, keep running away all the time, can you at least kill me so I can get some fuel back?
Running away? What do you mean?
Every time I attack someone, they afterburn it away from me.
Oh no, I didn't notice that. I know I haven't.
Mainly Doctor, he'll come in and attack me and then run away.
I never run away. Always when
you
I
always run away.
Bombs and kill me.
Well, I seem to be keeping people busy.
Stand by for reintegration.
Is it me, or does Penguin have like a massive lag bomb? Yeah. I mean, he should have died three times already from a few bursts that I had.
Trust me, all of my ship is red and I'm missing about 5 different components.
A long time it worked. But yeah, you must have, we'll have to do a EU server so it's fair for everybody, but it looks like we're on a US server and you're like, you got like a 400 ping.
I don't think it's any different to normal. I was taking a lot of damage, Ed, but because I was around the asteroid belts, a lot of hits weren't hitting me as well.
Dude, I put like 250 points into you.
Oh yeah, but did you see my damage states? I literally was just the center of a ship, a nose, and a right wing. Everything else was gone, and the only components I had were red. I just think the Hornet maybe doesn't explode as quickly as it used to.
Oh, well, that I definitely agree with. The Hornet feels better.
Doctor, are you trying to shoot me?
I mean, I really like the Super Hornet now. I mean,
no,
you guys can play around with it.
He shouldn't be trying to shoot you, he should be succeeding at shooting you.
I mean, the Super Hornet just feels better, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Kind of reminds me of the way the Sabre used to feel.
Yeah, and Sabre still is missing this sound a little bit.
That was weird. I got a check fire notification when I wasn't shooting.
Maybe you were looking at them the wrong way.
You got my thrusters, so I was trying to maneuver and it was like edging up slowly and I was like,
that's definitely going in a video.
Did you see the slow upwards drift?
I know, I'm just kidding. It clearly you couldn't maneuver.
I'm trying to wonder which thrusters you got though, because I'm like ramming up on the on the stick to try and pull out, and it's just slowly drifting upwards.
Does it also seem like the repairs give you less of a repair now?
Why pick up one that gave me 80% before? You are
approaching. No, Shadaris!
you follow me out?
No, I just... Stand by for reintegration.
I had a slight control problem. Wasn't seeing any damage on my thrusters, but it just... It's like, no, we're not gonna turn today.
Yeah, you just have to just aim a little bit ahead of the pip on Penguin to adjust for a lag, and you'll be okay. It took a minute or two for me to find it. I mean, Super Hornet may be my new favorite fighter.
Shields full.
Shields charging.
Change your angle, Chad. Change your angle.
Someone got me through the cockpit.
Ouch. Yeah, there's a lot of Mantis on the field. I saw that.
Stand by for reintegration.
You guys are doing a really good job, by the way. You're one person down.
Exactly.
Glattery seems a little more sturdy.
Yeah, that gladiator can take some damage.
Good shooting. I tried to get out of there and my stupid throttle wasn't working again.
Sorry about that, Jethro.
That's all good.
Stand by for reintegration.